Hi friends, welcome to the channel Ashish in Education, which is an easiest method to achieve much more knowledge. So friends, आज की क्लास से आपके लिए एक प्रोवर्ब, Everything is easy when you are busy. Everything is easy when you are busy, but nothing is easy when you are lazy. आज की क्लास में आपके लिए एक ट्रिक क्वेश्चन, There was a tree. Some birds came to the tree. When every bird sat in one leaf, then one bird was raised. But when two birds sat in one leaf, then one leaf was raised. So the question is, how many birds and leaves were there in the tree? So friends, try your level best and you can get the answer of this question in next class. Aaj ki class se aapke liye question. Quiz number 1. What is the name of the largest sibling in Asia? Second question, what is the name of the first artificial satellite of India? Third question, what is the name of the smallest bird in the world and where one can find it? Friends, try your level best and you can get the answer of these questions in next class. Ask a full form MP, Member of Parliament. Friends, aaj ki subject mathematics and the topic is trigonometry. So friends, trigonometry is divided into three parts, tri, gono and metron. Tri matlab three, gono matlab angle and metron matlab measurement. So three angle measurement is known as trigonometry. So friends, why will we read trigonometry? Because it helps in case of when need the measurement of height of the mountain and also to know the distance from the bay of the sea to the ship through light stands. So friends, ABC, a right angle triangle in which AB is perpendicular, BC is base and AC is hypotenuse. So friends, ye word aapke liye hard ho sakta hai, isiliye Sanskrit mein ek trick hai, that is Pandit, Badri, Prasad, Hari Hari Bol, Sona Chandi Tod. Matlab, P for Pandit, P for Perpendicular, B for Badri, B for Base, then H for Hari, H for Hypotenuse. So friends, what is the ratio of trigonometry? So, Sona Chandi Tod, S for sin theta, C for cos theta and T for tan theta. So friends, sin theta ka value ye hai theta, then sin theta matlab uski perpendicular by hypotenuse. So perpendicular is P, base is B and hypotenuse is H. Then sin theta equal to P by H, cos theta equal to base by hypotenuse, so B by H, tan theta equal to perpendicular by base, so P by B. And the other three ratios are cosec theta, sec theta, cot theta, which are the alternate of everyone. So sin theta ka alternate cosec theta, cos theta ka alternate sec theta, tan theta ka alternate cot theta. So cosec theta is H by P, sec theta is H by B and cot theta is B by P. So we can write sin theta equal to 1 by cosec theta, cos theta equal to 1 by sec theta, tan theta equal to 1 by cot theta. So what is the relation among sin theta and cos theta, sec theta and tan theta, cosec theta and cot theta? So the first relation is sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1. Yeh hai aapki first formula. Then how can we prove it? First hum LHS kya hai na? Sin square theta plus cos square theta. Then humko pata hai sin theta is P by H, cos theta is B by H. So sin square theta ke liye P by H square plus B by H square. So P square plus B square by H square. So according to Pythagoras, in a right angle triangle, P square plus B square equal to H square. So P square plus B square equal to H square. So H square by H square equal to 1. That is proved. So we get a two new formula from this equation. So we know sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1. So sin theta equal to 1 minus cos square theta the whole root over. Then cos theta equal to the whole root over of 1 minus sin square theta. Then the second formula or the second relation, sec square theta minus tan square theta equal to 1. So isko prove karne ke liye LHS hamari sec square theta minus tan square theta. Then sec square theta is h by b, tan theta is p by b. So h square by b square minus p square by b square equal to h square minus p square by b square. According to Pythagoras, h square minus p square equal to b square. So b square by b square equal to 1. RH is proved. So we can get two other equation from this equation. So that is sec theta equal to 1 plus tan square theta or root over, and tan theta equal to the whole root over of sec square theta minus. Then the third relation is cosec square theta minus cot square theta is equal to 1. So isko prove karne ke liye LHS cosec square theta minus cot square theta, ye h square by p square minus b square by p square. So h square minus b square by p square by p square equal to 1. H square minus b square equal to p square, according to Pythagoras. So you can get other two equation from this equation, that is cosec theta equal to whole root over of 1 plus cot square theta, and cot theta equal to whole root over of cosec square theta minus 1. Then we can know conversion of degree to radian. So how we convert the degrees to radian? So 0 degree equal to 0 radian, 30 degree equal to pi by 6, 45 degree equal to pi by 4, 60 degree equal to pi by 3, 90 degree equal to pi by 2, 135 degree equal to 3 pi by 4, 150 degree equal to 5 pi by 6, 120 degree equal to 2 pi by 3, 180 degree equal to pi, 270 degree equal to 3 pi by 2, 360 degree equal to 2 pi, 540 degree equal to 3 pi. So friends, we can evaluate it also. So remind it always, which is very very important. And friends, now we will discuss about the sign. In this picture, the x-axis shows to right 0 degree or 360 degree or 2 pi, and the left 180 degree or pi, and the above pi by 2 or 90 degree, and the below 270 degree or 3 pi by 2 in y-axis. So in first quadrant, all trigonometric functions are positive, and in second quadrant only sine and cosec ratios are positive and others are negative, and in third quadrant tan and cot trigonometric ratios are positive and others are negative, and in fourth quadrant sec and cos are positive and others are negative. Period of tan and cot is 180 degree because the trigonometric function tan and cot remain same value after 180 degree. Then period of cos, sine, sec and cosec is 360 degree because these are remains same value after 360 degree. So isiliye there are two function, odd function and even function. Odd function matlab, first of all sine minus theta equal to minus sine theta. Second, tan minus theta equal to minus tan theta. Cosec minus theta equal to minus cosec theta, and cot minus theta equal to minus cot theta. These are odd function. Then in case of even function, cos minus theta equal to plus cos theta, and sec minus theta equal to plus sec theta. So these are the even functions. So now we will know
about values of trigonometric angle. That is, what is the value of sine 0 degree, sine 30 degree, sine 40 degree, sine 45 degree, etc., cos 0 degree, cos 30 degree. So friends, इसीलिए एक टेबल बनाया गया है. The table is drawn and finally you have to remind the values of all trigonometric functions. So friends, how can we remind the all trigonometric function easily? Because I said first, Ashish in Education is the channel which helps in many tricks to apply in any mathematics, physics, chemistry or English. So friends, how can we know this? Friends, you can know the all table if you know the first square, matlab sine to tan and 0 to 90. Sine 0 value 0, sine 30 1 by 2, sine 45 1 by root 2, sine 60 root 3 by 2 and sine 90 is 1. When sine 120 ki bare mein aap baat karte hai, then aapko remind karna hai sine 60 kitna hai. Sine 60 is equal to sine 120. Here sine 120 is remains positive because sine value and cosec value is positive for all second quadrant. So friends, इसी तरह all trigonometry function you can calculate and cos tan cot sec from 120 to 180 under second quadrant taken as negative. So this table is in the figure. So friends, आज की class यहाँ से रखना होगा. Then मैं आप सब पेपर को आपको दे दूंगी. दैट इज यू कैन स्क्रीनशॉट इट एंड नोट कर सकते हैं. सो द फर्स्ट फेज इज ट्रिगोनोमेट्री का, इसको आप स्क्रीनशॉट कर सकते हैं. सो फ्रेंड्स, आपको ये वीडियो पसंद है तो लाइक्स केयर एंड सब्सक्राइब. थैंक यू. बाय.